that body language is more powerful than spoken language. Have you ever met, I'm speaking to ladies right now, have you ever met a guy who talks to you and you are saying something and he does this? Yeah, right. Yeah. Now I'm listening. Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is great. Yeah, this is great. How do you feel at that time? Like, oh my God, this is a guy I can't trust, right? Now maybe my men right there, maybe you don't do that intentionally. Sometimes it's happens, right? You see something good and it happens. But the message I have for you is this. When you do that, people make a judgment about you, irrespective of how you are in your real life, in your day-to-day life, because they think that's who you are, a pervert. In the same way, there are many body language messages and signs, non-verbal signs as I call them, that you are giving to people whenever you're speaking. For example, did you know that if you put your right hand inside your pocket during a presentation, that signifies status, and putting left hand inside your pocket signifies arrogance? Did you know that? Did you know that looking at people only in the front says that you're nervous, and looking at people in the back says that you really care as a leader? Most people don't know about these things, and as a result, what happens is people give a good message confidently, they're passionate about what they're saying in that senior management meeting, but at the end, they are not completely authentic in the eyes of the audience, and as a result, they do not get that promotion, they do not get that recognition, they do not get that special opportunity. Somebody else gets it, because people make judgment about you based on not just what you say, but it's about how you say it. Why? Because body language is more powerful than spoken language. Once you understand how to improve this, things really, really become very, very fast and improvement for you. And this is exactly what happened to one of our recent graduates from our program, Prakash. He improved his body language a lot, and as a result, today he's a confident speaker. And the same can happen for you. So I encourage you to look at your body language and see what kind of messages you are giving in the restaurant, you know, to your wife, to your children, to your boss, to your colleagues, and things will really shift for you. And whatever you do, do not do this when talking to somebody, especially female. That's my message for you. My name is Bishal Sarkar, always reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about connection.